I'm gonna tell you this here. A lot of you grown ass males are not about to like what the fuck I'm about to say, bro. Man, you dudes on the internet, man, talking about women and coming for black women like y'all do, bro, y'all some weirdos. And I'm gonna tell you why you a weirdo. Y'all keep sitting here talking about, you know, blah, blah, oh, you ain't been held accountable. Bro, tell me when men have ever been held accountable for the shit we done did to women for centuries. How many empty fucking homes out there with no fathers in it? Huh? How many times you know black men run out on their kids, huh? Held accountable. You think they ain't get tired of the bullshit that we've been giving them? Now they finally find back and you don't like it? Then y'all sitting there, I'm an alpha and I'm a this. Let me tell you something about an alpha. Alpha ain't never got to tell nobody an alpha. He demonstrate who he is. Y'all niggas out here begging for somebody to respect you that don't deserve no respect. And that's just some real shit, bro. An alpha don't have to do that. Alpha don't have to tell nobody he no alpha. Nobody alpha don't have to tell no woman that she respect. You know why a woman will never disrespect a real alpha? Because she knows she ain't can't disrespect a real alpha. She sense it. She sense pussy. That's why women don't like women that much. They sense the pussy in you. And that's just real. They sense straight up female in you. You understand what I'm saying? Some of y'all got more estrogen than them. And that's just some real shit. And then you sit here on the internet, I see these dudes, these white men walking up to these women. And it's no disrespect to the white women, but you don't see no black dude sitting there on the internet just walking up to white women. And just, even when these Karens come in, y'all so scared of them. Y'all scared of them. You know why? Because you afraid that white police gonna come fuck you up. You know why they feel so comfortable to disrespect black women? I swear to God, it's all through the internet. Even white women gotta sit there and defend these black women more than y'all, and that's a goddamn shame. You understand what I'm saying? These dudes sitting up here walking up with them and don't give a fuck about being on the camera because of you. They ain't gotta respect them because you don't respect them. And they ain't worried about no consequences. You understand what I'm saying? So y'all gotta get up off that bullshit. This ain't no pick me moment. This ain't no pick me, show me you pick me without. Whatever the fuck y'all be saying, that weirdo ass shit. Man, you niggas is weirdos, bro. I promise you y'all some straight up weirdos. Y'all can't sit here and tell me that you can't sit here and learn how to come. Then y'all be posting Kevin Samuels is not talking about you, bro. If he have the shit that he's saying is true, 99.99.99% he ain't talking about you. None of y'all ain't in the 1%, the 5%, the 10%. Most of y'all ain't even in the 50% that he talking about. In the 50%. So what the fuck is you talking about, man? Y'all need to stop that weirdo shit, man. It was a time when men can be real men and be real and say real shit. Man, y'all a bunch of fake ass internet straight pussies, bro. And then you wonder why these women don't want you. You wonder why they going to woman and they sneaking in other women's DM even when they got a man.